Now I want to bring Stephanie into the conversation. Stephanie, so you shared some slides with me, so I'm going to go ahead and share these. You want me to share the slide or the flyer? Because I want to get into this deep cleaning.
Yeah, so let's go to the slide first.
Slide, okay, we'll go into the slides. All right, and go.
Okay, perfect. So I just wanted to create something small and visible. I think it's important that we all create a safe space for ourselves during this pandemic. And I think when everyone, homeowner, renter, thinks of their home, they think of a safe environment. With that being said, creating that safe space, correct? And so the five bullet points, I think, are the most important part of these decontamination services. I would say this is what distinguishes a solid deep clean that anyone could do at their house versus a professional service. Mm. So, environmental hygiene, right? You have the most important surfaces to clean, and that's the areas that are contacted regularly. A professional service, such as Aeroscopic Environmental, who specializes in cleaning and disinfecting. A trained team, crew, employers that are specialized with working with certain chemicals and methodologies that are required. Protection should include the increased ventilation, disposable suits, gloves, and eye protection. Those are things that, I mean, if I didn't work in this industry, I wouldn't know what to get, what to use. And especially since Aeroscopic has been working with biohazard cleanups, trauma scene cleanups, this isn't their first time around any type of risky situation. And then lastly, I think this is the most important part. As we all know, every single day or every single week, there's new news and updates on COVID. And I think the most common means of transmission is through bioaerosols, which are respiratory droplets produced with an infected person when an infected person talks, coughs, or sneezes. With that being said, sometimes, you know, we will have to come in and use dust control measures such as negative pressure ventilation and or HEPA air purification. HEPA filtered vacuums should be used to clean excess dust from porous surfaces that cannot be disinfected. So at times, I mean, just to the naked eye, we won't notice. But as we have our environmental specialists that can even come in and do an indoor air quality testing, they do consulting as well. You really have a solid team coming in and creating this safe environment for a new homeowner or renter. So the next slide is a flyer, which you can also go ahead and save. And this lists the areas that can be cleaned in residential areas and commercial and industrial. Like I said, the most common touched areas, right? So it's windows, you know, even just coming in if people don't usually take off their shoes before entering their home, all of that gets built up. And Aeroscopic really has the services and products to come in and decontaminate your home.
Awesome. This is awesome. I really appreciate this. So, you know, this opens things up to a whole new level. So, you know, Justin, you know, we've got our home buyer. You know, they've decided, okay, we want to stay in Culver City. We like the action there, and we're good with the 2-bedroom, 1-bath. But you know, it's the home's in good, you know, the condo's in good shape, but again, there's that DNA thing. So, you know, in the past, they would just, you know, buy the home and then they would just, you know, either hire a service, a maid service, or they would clean it themselves. But being able to go in and do this deep cleaning, seems pretty attractive. So, you know, there's a couple of things. So, you know, Justin, if you were listing that condo, and Stephanie, you can help out here. So if you're listing that condo, do you do that deep cleaning when you're, you know, before you prep it for an open house? So, you know, get everything cleaned and sparkling at that open house? Or is it so deep of a cleaning where this is really when you're exchanging hands so that the new buyer comes in and buys it? So Justin, after seeing this, what are your thoughts? Like, is this something, you know, when would you employ this? When would you use Aeroscopic versus Merry Maids or something like that?
I think this is an incredible service. This is really fantastic. I think you can use it multiple ways. Number one, as a buyer, you could write that into an offer that you want a credit at closing for this incredible service. As a seller, it's a great marketing tool to say, we've done this professional deep cleaning at the beginning, right before we're putting it on the market, and then again at the end before we hand the keys to the new buyer. And then we can take kind of those intermediate measures in between with wiping down surfaces and providing face masks and any kind of cleaning agents that will make people feel safe and spacing out showings and all of that. But I think it's an amazing tool and everybody wants to feel safe right now. So there's really multiple ways you can use it.
Yeah. And Stephanie, are we talking about, I agree. I think if you're able to build it where so the seller, they say that, we brought in a service, we've done this deep cleaning, and then they hold the open houses. And then right before the home exchanges hands, they will do another deep cleaning and make sure that when you hand over those keys, it's a pristine home. So Stephanie, are we talking about hundreds of dollars? Or are we talking about thousands of dollars or tens of thousands of dollars for the overall service?
Pricing, it's always the favorite question, right?
Well, yeah.
honestly, I don't have a solid number because of the home and the extent and of the areas where people want this deep cleaning. Some mm-hmm. people, don't, not that they don't care, but they just want common areas, handlebars, areas that have been touched. The service can range from, let's say, a condo like a condo, for example, it can range from 200 to 300, possibly. The house, it could be 200, 300, if they only want the front entrance and the back entrance of a home. It really varies. But then if we're starting to use certain air purifiers and machines, then I'm assuming that you're now doing a deeper clean because of these porous areas. So ballpark, it can range from 200 to 1,000 possibly, depending on how deep you want this cleaning service.
Yeah, so I mean, adding that in the contract, Justin, I mean, that's kind of what you're paying for appraisals and home inspections, right? So it's not like it's, so far out of the reach. But just to know that it's, that you're thinking about that, that gives you a leg up in terms of competition, right?
Absolutely. With those prices, it definitely should not be a deal breaker. Mm-hmm. And keep in mind, seller and a buyer, they're going to transact usually for at least 30 days. So to be in business with someone where there's that common respect and additional care from the seller side to the buyer is just going to make for a much smoother ride during the whole rest of the transaction. So I think once again, this is an incredible service and it's not price prohibitive at all. And everyone can chip in if need be to make sure that it happens if it needs to happen during more than one time during the transaction.
Yeah. And, I'm thinking back to when Karen and I, when we first got married, we lived in Westwood. And to me, I'm a guy, I'm like, yes, this place is awesome. Everything's great. But I heard Karen talk about the previous owner's DNA for about 2 years, right? It's just one of those things, it's a reoccurring conversation. So as a husband, that's a pretty cool gift to give to your wife on the new home by saying, hey, we brought in, this deep cleaning expert with Aeroscopic Environmental, and they went in and did this deep cleaning and got rid of all those things. So, I mean, that's massive. I think that's a real opportunity. Sarah, do you have any thoughts about, that whole process of, getting the home ready from a listing standpoint, and then also exchanging keys? Are you finding that any of your clients or agents that have shared with you that people are, cleanliness is a big piece?
I mean, I'm sure that it is. I haven't heard it discussed much, but I'm actually really excited to now have met you, Stephanie, because I think this is a great thing that a listing agent could provide to their sellers, that a buyer's agent could provide to their buyers, you know, just to give peace of mind. I think it's a great thing for everyone to have in their back pocket as just an option. And I would be surprised if everybody wasn't doing this going forward, you know. It's a great service.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, within those price points, I think it just makes a ton of sense. And that's just another, you know, arrow in your quiver. And also it reduces those buyer objections, you know, where you have a buyer, Justin, where, you know, they may be susceptible to COVID and they're like, oh, you know, I don't know if I want to, you know, go into that home because there could be like a little streak of mold or, you know, something where it just turns them off completely. But, you know, if you bring in a deep cleaning service that can, you know, that's certified and Stephanie, let's talk about that. So what certifications, like, are, you know, do you say that you kill COVID? Like what specifically do you say when it comes to these things?
No, I mean,
right. You
know, no one really kills COVID. Right. So here's what's going on. We come in, we do the deep clean, we do the decontamination. In that moment, the chemicals and the cleaning materials that are used, our client will get a copy of the safety data sheet. It'll list the chemicals that are approved by the EPA. And let me see if I have it right here. So California Department of Public Health, we follow all of their regulations as well as the medical waste management. You know, we have been, give me one second. Let me pull this up for you. This is
one you're good.
That I actually wanted to add to the slide. So here we go. Perfect. So as a biohazard cleanup, special services, we are registered with the California Department Health Center. So any new updates, any new rules and regulations, we're constantly being updated. So if any of those forms need to be presented to any agent, we can provide those as well. And even as the homeowner or renter want to continue our services, we can keep updating them with new updates and new chemicals that are coming out. So no, we don't necessarily kill COVID, but with the listed chemicals, those are the decontamination tools that are used to clear COVID in that moment.
Right. And because of your specialty in biohazard and all of these things, you're already following all of those precautions, right? So it's not like you're a maid service where, you know, they go in and they clean and it's, you know, they've heard about we should follow these particular guidelines when it comes to COVID. You've already been dealing with viruses and you know, all the icky things in the house, right?
Exactly. And I personally, I mean, I'm in business development, so I personally have never really entered the facility. But since Aeroscopic has been around for so long, we have so much information. And, you know, I think for presentations, it's just a lot of content to just want to post onto a PowerPoint and just read all the listed information. But we really have a lot of information that we can share regarding the biological decontamination services. And unfortunately, since this is the first time COVID has really been presented here in LA, I think we have an upper hand because we have experienced biohazard cleanups, and just walking into a facility that is not necessarily the safest. So we come in and we make sure that it stays clean, correct? So it starts clean.
Yeah, exactly. And, you know, what I'll do here is I'm going to reshare everybody's contact information here. So, you know, just one by one, you know, how can folks get in touch with everybody? So Justin, what's the best way to reach you?
Best way to reach me is my mobile number, text or picking up the phone old fashioned, or shooting me an email. What's highlighted in blue is the easiest way.
Awesome. Sarah?
Same for me. Yeah. Call, text, or email. I'm pretty much available 7 days a week. So.
Awesome. And then Stephanie, do people just go to the website and call the main number?
I would recommend checking out our website. And once you see, I mean, we have a large list of information and tabs once you've seen what exactly, which service you need, you can give us a call and someone will assist you immediately. We do have emergency services provided 24/7. So we're just really one call away.
Awesome. Fantastic. And I'm Ron Bruno with Guaranteed Rate. I'm licensed in California and in Texas, 558-706, California and Texas. Well, guys, I'm a little homesick. I miss you guys. Hope you're doing well in Cali, but really appreciate your time. I think this was a great conversation. We were able to think of things a little differently, and hopefully folks, they get some good value out of how to buy homes in California and enjoy that California dream. So thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate it.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
See you later.